I've heard described that some of the behavior of matter that you've observed at low energy is remarkably similar to the apparent behavior of matter at extremely high energies in things like plasmas or inside of a neutron star. Do you buy that, or do you think that that's an oversimplification?
That's not an oversimplification, because we work at extremely low density. And what happens at low temperature, very, very low temperature, at very low density, can be equivalent, if not identical, what happens at higher temperature and higher density. So the scaling is completely sound. And in neutron stars, for instance, you have much higher temperatures, but also much, much higher densities. And you may encounter physics which may be similar or exactly the same as we study in our laboratories.
Is it possible to understand the nature of the interior of a neutron star billions of light years away by observing the atoms on your desk?
No, it's not possible, but it is possible to contribute one piece of understanding. For instance, when you want to figure out if you have extremely cold neutrons and they strongly interact, what is their energy? We can simulate that with cold atoms. But there are, of course, many other properties of neutrons, many special properties and the environment of the neutron star, which we cannot simulate. But a question like that, what would be the base energy for a neutron star at zero temperature? We may find the answer with cold atoms.
That's a result that you might not have expected to come out of this journey that you began in the middle of the 90s or early 90s.
You're absolutely right. If I think back about the year I described in 95 and 96, when we were brainstorming what are the new experiments we can do with Bose-Einstein condensates, we had some good ideas, but even our boldest imagination was not sufficient to anticipate the developments which the field has taken in the following years.
So there was no plateau?
No. It was just shooting up, and some people feel the field is still expanding.